Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. State Senator Ray Lesniak wants to end the bear hunt. I say that is crazy. The bear hunt helps thin a growing bear population in this state. You know, there was a 7-year-old that had a close encounter with a bear over the weekend, and a hiker was killed last year. There's nothing wrong with a bear hunt when you've got almost 1,500 black bears in the Garden State, and many traveling into populated areas. Hundreds of encounters with bears happen, damaging property and potentially threatening people every single year. The bear hunt is a sensible way to control the bear population, and many hunters eat the bear. Although I've had bear chili, I gotta tell you, I think it's terrible. But let the bear hunt stay. As a matter of fact, expand the bear hunt based on how large the bear population in the state is. It's good for taxpayers. There's revenue with the bear hunt licensing. It's all good. Senator Lesniak, I think you ought to focus on something else. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.